motherfucking Eagle Double G.
Snoop Dogg.
Yeah, son. That's how it's done.
In the Navy. What's going on? Good morning to all you guys. It's your boy Coach Doug in another episode of PNW Trop Slayer. PNW as in Pacific Northwest. Why do I keep saying that in my intros? Because I get people all the time asking me what does PNW stand for. Especially those who know that I'm from New York. So sometimes I gotta mansplain. But I want to say good morning to you guys. It is a little late in the morning. It's 9:30. I am on Offutt Lake. And if you notice, I do not have my trolling motor today. I said, you know what, let's not be lazy and let's get an arm workout in. And we're trolling with my oars. I do have a line out on here on the left-hand side. That's the Magic Mike going. Of course, we're going to troll in this backside over here real quick and then park in my spot. It looks like actually there's a couple people over there too. But still enough room for me to sneak in there. This is one of the other lakes that they stock during Thanksgiving weekend, for that Black Friday fishing. So hopefully I can land a couple jumbles today. Maybe break my PB. My PB is 23 and a half inches from this lake. You can check that episode out. That was pretty fun that day. you notice that I got my captain's hat or admiral's hat. So I'm not a Navy guy, so who's in charge of the ship? Is it the admiral or the captain? I have no idea. But for my boat, my kayak, I am the captain of this boat. Yes, I bought this hat when we went to Long Beach, Washington. I think it's called Stormin' Normans. First, the lady wasn't as talkative until I started telling her about my fishing channel and why I'm buying this hat. And my kids thought it was weird. I gotta have fun, right? I know I'm not gonna keep this hat on the whole time I'm out here. I do got my Redskin bucket hat and I'm gonna come on. It's a lot warmer. It is chilly out today. It's beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. Yep, so I do, like I said, I got a, I do have a line out on this side. And it's the Magic Mike. Only got one line trolling right now because if I hit, it'll be a lot easier because I got the oars in my hand too. Versus if I had my trolling motor. Yeah, it's beautiful out. It's about five people. There was five rigs up there, so I know that there's people here. There's a few people over there at the resort on the dock over there fishing. So we do got a busy lake, you want to say? I guess you could say busy, huh? But we're going to go ahead and troll around and then cruise into the spot I like to fish at. It does look like there is somebody over there right now. Enough room for me to squeeze in there and still have plenty of room to fish. Good casting, a good radius for my casting. Excuse me. Oh, what is today? Today is December 7th, 2022. I think this is episode 23 as well. I really did pump a lot of episodes this year. I think last year I put, what, 15, 16 episodes. This year I'm hitting 23. That's pretty cool. Also, I want to say what's up to all my new subscribers. Oh, man. I think there's like, 135. I'm not sure you guys like, yeah, whatever. Hey, for me, I'm building, man. I'm building. Oh. This weekend, me and the missus are going to go see Joe Coy in concert. This show is going to be at the Tacoma Dome. But first, in the day, I got my my Mighty Mike Jr. Lancers end of season award ceremony over at Tacoma Defy. Defy Tacoma. To have some fun jumping around, eat some pizza, hand out awards. I'm going to say a few things about each player. And then I got a big announcement to make. And you're going to have to wait until after Saturday to find out what the big announcement is. So, stay tuned. I think some of you guys already know, though. Oh, man. Yeah, it's overcast. Get down there. But that is moving away. Clouds are going that way, so now it's no break. So it's going to be probably a little chilly today. But hey, whatever, man. We're out here fishing. Catching no fish is a better day than sitting in the office, right? Then catching fish just makes it even more wild. Yeah, last week, fish that I caught, I think it was two of them. I went home and cooked them right up instead of storing them in the freezer. Yeah, if you're storing fish, go get yourself a vacuum sealer. Those things, they're a lifesaver. Because I used to just put them in Ziploc bags and try to suck out air as much as I could and then put them in there. And the fish don't last as long, but with a vacuum sealer, man, especially if you get most of the water out, what I do is I take a paper towel. Viva, though. Use Viva, because it doesn't rip. It's one of the best cheap towels you can ever get, Viva. But I use a couple of paper towels, and I try to dry them off as much as I can. And then when I stick them in there, get the air out, and it seals it right up. And the fish lasts a little bit longer in there. The last weekend, I went ahead and cooked them for the wife. Oh, she was loving it. See, I haven't cooked trout for her in a while. So, oh man, it's so beautiful. I love being out here in the great outdoors, man. I love being out in the lakes. Then I get to go in on Sunday and talk about my adventures to my guys. I want to say, what's up, Ted? Gonna miss you, guy. Got some interesting talks. But, yeah, he's moving back to night shift. They need somebody else on night shift because one of the night shift people needs to move to day shift for health reasons. And so he's got to move. He just started on my shift maybe about 3-4 months ago, maybe. I don't know. Maybe shorter than that. I don't know. But, yeah. But I got our new guy, Rudy, moving over. I work with him anyways on every other Wednesday. We like to rotate one guy from each shift on Wednesdays to intertwine with the teams during the week, just the day shifts, because a lot more stuff goes on during the day, and we need to know what's really going on and stuff, and be on top of things. So Rudy, welcome to the shift one. I guess you can call it shift one. Day shift one. We're in the beginning of the week, and we're day shift. Your boy Mike at work. He just got hired on to the manager position. Congratulations, my man. I know you were somebody that I said that I know that could do the job, and I would love to stand behind you and let you lead that way. Got you, brother. Remember Sunday, I got some stuff for you. It's sitting on your desk. Yeah, he's gonna go in on Sunday for me, because after Saturday, the wife and I and my junior Lancer VP Brad and his lady, my secretary Christine, we're all gonna go hang out after the show, have a couple drinks. Yeah, I said that, a couple drinks. I know I don't drink. But yeah. So we're almost to my spot, and I'm gonna drop anchor and then throw some power bait on there. So let's hope we can catch some. Yes, sir. That's how it's done. Got one. Shakes going. Yeah. Not a jumbo, but I got a trout. Yeah. Alright. Press record on my chest cam, so I didn't get it on that one, but I think I got it on the camcorder though. All right, let's see what we got here. Nice size trout. I mean, it's not a jumbo like I said, but it's a nice big size one. Ooh. Yeah, nice size. A good 13, 14 incher right there, guys. Yeah, son. That's how it's done. Let's see here. We got him on the yellow power bait with the orange mice tail, guys. Look at that. Beautiful fish. All right. Baby. Juan, where you at, man? I thought you was gonna come fishing today. I'm already on number two. Oh. Yeah, son. Woo. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Having a hard time netting this bad boy. There we go. Got him in. You got him, Captain. Got him, Coach. Nice. All right. Another thick one. Another one. Same size, too. Ooh, nice. Look at that big guy. Yeah, sir. That's how it's done. We got him on the rainbow power bait with the yellow mice tail. That's what I'm talking about. Two. That's two, baby. Got another one, guys. Ooh, heavy too. Nice. Today's not disappointing, I'll tell you that. Another chunky. Another chunker. Alright. There we go. Alright, let's bring up what we got. Another chunker. Today is not disappointing like it just said. Hook already came out. Look at that. Look at that. Yeah, son. That's how it's done. That's number three. All right. Let's see here. We got that on the yellow power bait. Yellow power bait. That orange mice tail. All right. All right, guys. Been fishing into my spot for about a couple hours. Got three so far. Nice chunkers, like about 14, 15 inches. So not disappointed, but still ain't those bigger ones where hopefully I get a PB, you know what I'm saying? But so I just got a text from my boy Juan. He was supposed to come here this morning, but he got called in this morning to go fix some leaks. And so I've been fishing out here by myself, but he just hit me up, he's done. He's gonna be on his way home. Gonna go grab his kayak and his gear, and he's gonna come out here and hit the waters. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna troll around for a little bit until he gets here. It's gonna take about an hour or so, and instead of having my power bait down there and then maxing out by the time he gets here, and then I'd be bored, right? So I'm gonna go ahead and troll the lake a little bit, and then to see what happens, right? All right, yeah, son, that's how it's done.
So, okay, so he literally gets casted out there 3 minutes ago, and he just got a hit.
Oh, I think it's coming towards me. There's no slack in it. Yeah, he came towards me.
Dude, hey, fish on, baby.
Fish on, baby. Yeah.
Look at that. Dude, you weren't even out there 5 minutes.
I just threw it out, yep. Oh, yeah. Woo. Oh, yeah.
Hey, that's a nice
got him. Oh yeah, he's a chunk, baby.
Oh yeah, they're fatty.
Oh, that's a fatty. Let me hold this bad boy up. Yeah.
Dude, I'm telling you guys, he wasn't even out there.
Yeah.
Not even five minutes. And he hooked one.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Hammerhead.
Yep, yellow.
There we go.
Boom. Look at that big one. He's bigger than the other ones. This is about 15, 16 inch.
Oh.
Yes.
Hey, hold it up. Let me get another
one. Yeah. Yeah, son. That's how it's done.
Look at that.
Woo. Oh, yeah.
That's a fatty, bro.
Yeah, it is. That's why I was telling myself when after I got the last text, I was like, oh man, I better roll up so I don't limit too quick. Damn, you're a big guy. Woo! Yeah, he's bigger than the other ones. And fatter. Oh, yes.
Look, check this out. He wasn't even out in 3 minutes. Look how freaking big that shit is. It's big. It's a big fish, dude. Not even 3 minutes. Just boom, fish on.
That's yep, yellow power bait with the orange mice tail. With some of that pink stuff.
Everybody's swearing by that pink stuff. It's good, huh?
I do too, I do. I even got the green garlic shit too. Matter of fact, that's what I was using at St. Clair, was the green garlic stuff. I made me a stringer.
You made that?
Yeah.
No way.
I just went and bought one of those little ropes. This is from another stringer. I put this end on it with a little pole thing, and then I put the hooks on there. All right.
When you hit me up yesterday, tell me why I was craving fish, man. You hit me up, I'm all like, damn, you read my mind.
He read my mind. Fishing on my mind.
You remember last time we came here, I told you I had another one of these? I just found it in the back, and I'm all like, I never put it on.
Alright guys,
alright,
I just threw out on the opposite side, and then I was fixing a bird's nest of a mess I had going on, and then all of a sudden the freaking fish jumped out of the water with my hook. So right now I got him coming in. I wish I had the camera on at that time when he jumped out of the water. Oh yeah, alright. Oh, he came off! He came off! Ah! Y'all saw that, right? You saw that, right, guys? He came off right there, little punk. And I got that mess up in there right now. So I gotta pull it right all back out. Oh man, that sucks. But it's still going on. It's still going in this episode. You saw it coming in. All right, my boy Juan got one. Fish on, about time. Yeah. Yeah, son. That's how it's done. His channel's Outdoors in the PNW. You'll see his catch on his channel, guys. I don't know when he'll post it, but... Oh yeah, come back.
Can you tell it's been a while?
Yeah, rusty as hell.
Oh, I didn't even imagine one.
Is the same size as mine?
Yeah.
All right. Oh, I thought you got him. Oh, there you go. Got him, coach.
It's
got him, coach. All right.
He's got one in the boat. Yeah, he's been craving fish. Yeah, sir. That's how it's done.
All right, oh, I got another one. Just if I got this, it means I limited. If there's one on here. Boom, yep, got one.
Oh,
I'm on. Ooh, yeah. Nice head shake.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, got one.
Ooh, this is a good spot right here.
Yes, sir. Woo! Feeling that boy, boy.
How's it feel?
Feels good.
Nice. Oh, there it is.
Yep, there he is.
Woo.
Yes. Yeah, chunk, another chunky.
That's a fatty.
Oh. Got him.
There you go.
Got him in the net. Got him, coach.
If you guys want to see the trout,
oh, yes. Yeah, baby. All right. Let's see this bad boy. Another big one. Yeah, this might be part of the jumbos that you put in here. It's just a smaller one. Because these are all good size. Oh, man. This is. Yeah. He's about 15, 16 inches.
Woo!
Nice. Look at that, guys. Oh, what did I get him on? I got him on the rainbow power bait with the yellow mice tail, and the hook just fell out. Wow. I'm glad I got him in. Yeah, son. That's how it's done. That's my five. That's my limit, guys. So let me do an outro in a little bit, but I'll get back to you and get this guy on the stringer. Oh, my God. Yeah. Looks like Juan got another one. No, none. Hot. False alarm, guys. Yeah, he said he saw a fish jump out there, and then he saw his line go. All right. I still got to put mine on the stringer. All right, YouTubers. I have limited out, so this is the end of my video. My boy, he's searching for his second one. Hopefully he gets a couple more, but he's going to have something to eat tonight. So it is starting to get dark and cold out here, but whatever. I'm living life. I'm out on the lake. What else can I ask for, right? And other than that, I will see you guys next episode. And what lake I'm going to be on, I don't know. Oh, and I forgot to announce this. So every lake that I go fishing at, from now on, I'm going to go ahead and have one of my business cards that has the PNW Trout Slayer in a little baggie that's going to have a brand new, one of my favorite lures in there. And I'm going to pin it to one of the trees at one of the launches. And if you find that bag, go ahead and go to to my YouTube channel, put a note in one of the comment sections and let me know. And then I'll put your name in the drawing for to win a fishing pole set. So if you want to go ahead and try to find those business cards. Find out where I'm fishing at. I'm not going to tell you where I am. You just got to find out by watching the videos. So until then, guys, yeah, son, that's how it's done.